morning, everybody, and welcome to Malibu 5 News, where today's top story is that Shayna F. Camp has recently been elected as the first female president of the United States.
Yay!
Wow, that's amazing. Speaking of women in power, I just got promoted, and I'm the CEO of my company.
Barbie, that's amazing. In order to celebrate, I'll make a huge dinner that we can all share.
That would be so sweet, Ken.
What are you guys talking about?
Oh, I got promoted, so Ken's making this dinner.
I'll get it. Raquel, what are you doing?
Hey, Ken.
Oh, nothing.
Hey, Barbie.
Chelsea.
Skipper.
Barbie, look.
I have a fashion show I have to go to later, and I'm going to need to borrow some shoes. So...
Hey Ken, how was work today?
Fine.
Turn on the TV.
Alright.
Try this new recipe that's perfect to make for your husband when he gets home.
Can I do that?
Yeah, I'm gonna just throw down a few ingredients.
Just a minute.
Soccer team in the future?
Yes.
Wow!
Thank you.